Hello friends, welcome back to MedStud class. In this video I will be talking about a soap that is dedicated for a scabies infection. So before starting a review on this, I request you to subscribe to our channel MedStud class and please do share our videos on YouTube. Guys, we make videos on every possible medicine in a dual language, that is in two languages. One is in English and another one in Hindi, so that it should benefit our friends and give information. We never ever tell about the dosages because you have to consult your doctor for appropriate use. So let me start with this. Cabovine contains a permethrin, is an scabies medicine, that is a scabicidal they call it, and this has shown a very excellent results, and this is manufactured by Medispex, a Chennai based company. Remember, there are two types of soaps. One is the soap with a pH equivalent to our skin, very soft to our skin, and that is very good. And another one would be a little harder and it is bad for the skin, but it will be very cheaper. So what you need to do is you have to inquire about the pH of the soap in the company. So this comes as 110 rupees, affordable, and it can be used daily as a normal soap. And it contains our permethrin, and the permethrin content is around 1%, you can see over here, along with the glycerin, which is very soft to the skin. And scabovine can be used as they have mentioned as for scabies only, but not to apply below 2 months. But I tell you guys that please do not take any medication or even soap without consulting a doctor. He will be the best person to tell you exactly when to use, when not to use, whether it suits you or not. Okay, so you can see over here, let me open up and show you. This has been mentioned as a medicated soap. It comes as a 75 grams. Usual soaps are 75 grams only. So sometimes some soaps are smaller in size. Looks pinky, very nice packing, and the smell actually it's really good. And it's not like a hospital smell, what you can call, but very excellent results, friends. So I hope you like this video. Please do subscribe to our channel. Take care. Bye.